What are some of your personal biggest fears?
What's your biggest, Brad?
Not being able to do 225.
And why is 225 important to you?
It's kind of like a benchmark for like being a solid gym bro. Did you ever bench 225 for reps?
When I was in college, my arms were a half inch bigger than my neck. I was a linebacker.